I've been wanking all night. I ate 4 packets of crumpets and I think my clip might drop off. But I know exactly what I want.
Hello. Morning, Eric.
Morning, Jean.
Maybe we could pop and get a bit of breakfast together.
I'm about to teach a vagina workshop. So, no? Goodbye now.
Pessimists outlive optimists.
We're in for the long haul then.
It doesn't kill you, makes you stronger.
Kelly Clarkson, poet!
Nietzsche.
There's 7 billion people on the planet. I know one of them. It's going to climb up on a moon for you.
He teaches this workshop called My Yoni Myself. Yoni means vagina.
Deflowering the maiden. Breaking the lawn chair. Skinning their fist.
Is that Margot Robbie?
Is that Margot Robbie?
I thought it was Margot Robbie for a second.
I bloody wish.
Hi, I'm Emma Mackey and I play Maeve.
Hello, I'm Amy Lee Wood and I play Amy.
And this is
the Best Friends Challenge.
You're getting expelled, cockfighter. Oh well. Back to the caravan park then.
Hey, maybe you don't have to leave. I heard they're looking for a new cleaner.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm dumping you.
For her. Are you mental? She's a slag.
Yeah, you're right. But so am I.
I'm not a slag.
Neither. It just sounded good.
Let's keep walking. Fuck, you don't fucking own words, you... Ugh! Fuck, you don't fucking own words, you... Ugh!
Premature ejaculation. It's not uncommon to produce the juice a bit too quick.
For, like, going and going. And I, you know...
reached the summit.
But he slipped and dropped the yogurt.
Tribidism. Probably not heard of tribidism, but you've definitely heard of scissoring. Two women arrange their legs like scissors.
This is good. It's really helpful being in the water, isn't it?
It's working well for me.
Is it working well for you?
Vaginismus. Even if you say you want to have sex, your vagina says,
oh no, don't put things in here. Everything was perfect. I couldn't even get my finger in there. It's like my vag has lockjaw.
Right. Jumper.
So chivalrous.
Well, actually, there's some Nutella on it, so not exactly.
Great.
Why are your arms so freakishly long?
But they're not. Just roll up your sleeve, you fool. This one.
My ham.
To me, it's my vagina means empowerment.
It's my vagina means solidarity.
You have no right to tell a woman what she can do with her body.
It holds a really strong message of empowerment for men and women in that they are in control of their own bodies and they're able to choose what it is they do with them.
The expression just shows how beautiful and powerful it is when we all find ourselves on an equal footing fighting for the same thing.
What is your thing, then?
Complex female characters.